Welcome to the program. We begin in the U.S. as legal troubles mount for former President Donald Trump. The latest, an indictment by a federal grand jury in connection to his widespread efforts to overturn the results of the 2020 presidential elections. Now, Trump was indicted on 4 counts, including conspiracy to defraud the U.S. and obstructing an official proceeding. Trump spread false claims about election fraud, leading to the deadly January 6, 2021 Capitol riot when supporters attempted to stop Congress from certifying Joe Biden's victory. Now, this is the third time in 4 months that Trump was hit with criminal charges. He was earlier charged in a classified documents probe in June, and a Manhattan grand jury charged him for business fraud in March. Now, Trump, who is running for president in 2024, pleaded not guilty to both cases.